ready or not. I done got my fetty to rock. Cop a pound, break it down, now who ready to shop? In my Bergen, baking bitches with my Betty the cock. It's alright, I don't treat them like I inherit the ops. Because I've been down at Morgan State, learning from my smooth roads. Professionals overcoming obstacles with new Joes. Learning we can conquer the impossible.
Yo, 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 what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Ty Boogie. Hey, man, I'm back in the building, alright? Look, man, today we're gonna be reacting to Ruby Rose's new music video. I heard my boy DDG is in it from the preview that I think she posted on Instagram. Well, he posted, one of them posted on Instagram. If y'all ain't know, you know DDG, we all thought that DDG had like a little slight crush on Shorty. Hold on, let me focus this real quick. Let me get the focus right. Get the focus right. Focus, people. But looking. I said looking. But yeah, so apparently, know what I mean, you know, he had a little crush on her. I seen that little blind date video, but it didn't really go his way. At the end of the video, it looked like she wasn't really feeling it like that. So this makes this even more interesting, know what I mean? Cause I wanna see, like, was the vibe like looking kinda weird in the video? Like, well, did they just play it smooth? Was she really pushing up on my boy? Like, what really happened? So, hey man, without further ado, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe button, turn on my post notifications. And real quick, this video is sponsored by Fitness Coach. So if you need a fitness coach, but you're scared to call a fitness coach, or you ain't got enough money to call a fitness coach, but you know you want to change something about your body, whether it's getting bigger, getting smaller, getting stronger, getting whatever, know what I mean? Click the link in the description below. It's going to say Fitness Coach, and right beside it, it's going to be a link to an app. And download that app for your boy. I am sponsored. I appreciate your support. Hey man, let's get into this, man. She ain't waste no time for you young brothers.
All my real bitches, put your middle fingers up. Let a nigga know that you don't give a fuck. I don't wanna talk, nigga, he ain't got enough. Gotta spend the whole thing, couple thousand ain't enough. Cap ass, whack ass, flexing ass, broke niggas. Where you getting money, but you really selling hope, nigga. He ain't my type.
I'm not gonna lie, yo, her songs will really make you feel like, know what I mean? I'm a nigga, know what I mean? But it, like, when you listen to her songs, you're like, yeah, fuck these niggas. Like, and I don't relate completely to everything she's saying, but I just wanna be like, yeah, man, fuck these niggas. Like, the type of shit she be saying, like, I know girls be feeling it on a whole nother level. Like, I mean, it may just be me, know what I mean? And she know what the fuck she want, I mean, she put it in all her songs. For a nigga with money. I'm not gonna lie, a lot of y'all gonna have fun watching all this, know what I mean? She put a whole lot of booty in there, know what I mean? Y'all gonna enjoy this shit, alright? I know you somewhere doing what you doing. After this video, you gonna go find this video. You, sir. Yeah, you. Or you, little boy. Yeah. You watching this video, planning for later, grabbing a lotion. There's something wrong with you. Something wrong with you. That's your problem. That's your problem right there.
This nigga, big old facts. Go and get the money, nigga, bring that back. All my real bitches, put your middle fingers up. Let a nigga know that.
See, like, I ain't even mean to do that. I can't help it, though. My boy, DDG. The whole thing, couple thousand ain't enough. That nigga DDG in that motherfucker like, yes sir.
Get the money, sis. Get the money. Break a nigga ass down to his last honey.
That's crazy. Break a nigga down to his last honey. I don't know. She probably said honey. But she is talking about breaking a nigga down for all his money. Get that money from that nigga. I'm offended. I don't like stuff like that. I mean, the song is alright. Like, it's okay. It's not really all that, if you ask me. But it definitely make you want to be like, fuck these niggas and get their money. Like, know what I mean? This nigga DDG sitting here with his money. Goddamn. I know he hyped, though, to be in this music video. That's that boy Ray, too.
All my real bitches, put your middle fingers up. Let a nigga know that you don't give a fuck. I don't wanna talk, nigga, he ain't got enough. Gotta spend the whole thing, couple thousand ain't enough. Cap ass, whack
Yo, these camera angles, show that the cameraman was like, either whoever directed it was very freaky, or the cameraman just knew what he wanted to see. Know what I mean? Because these camera angles is crazy. Know what I mean? Look at that. DDG and that motherfucker like, yes sir, like keep this coming shit. I bet you he was in that motherfucker like, take two, take three, take four, let's do it again. Get the money, sis. This is what y'all sisters promoting. Get the money from the nigga. Somebody need to make a song. Make your own money, sis. Make your own money. Make your own money, sis. Make your own money. Make your own goddamn money. Cause us brothers working too damn hard to just give you some money. What's this song called? Pretty Motherfucker. So you think just cause you pretty, a nigga gonna come out his pocket? Some people will. I won't. I won't. I don't give a damn. You better earn my dollars. I don't give a damn. And you know what they like to say? They like to say, well, okay, well, if you ain't gonna give me no money, I know a nigga that will. Well, go find that nigga. And I promise you, I'll still have all the money that's in my pocket with somebody that's gonna appreciate it. That's how I feel, you know. I ain't the type of person that runs away from, you know, like, I, you know, I give you a little couple dollars here. But if you think you about to just come to me and expect money, you got another damn thing coming. I'm not gonna lie, I don't want, you know what I mean, I don't want to start up no bullshit, but in the video that her and DDG did, it was like the stuff that she was, like, I want to say a little blind date, the stuff that she was really impressed by, it seemed like it was really the materialistic stuff that he had. Like, when he I don't know if he started talking about his car, but she was, like, impressed by that. Now, I mean, he was talking about, like, him being a rapper, you know, she was impressed by that. Like, it was just a lot of, like, all right, you know, but what you got, though? I don't like those type of girls. I don't like them. I mean, I don't like them type of girls. Like, yeah, you know, you doing your thing or whatever. You could be a pretty motherfucker. But if that's the type of girl you are, I don't, like, I'm a smash and pass. Like, smash and pass. I mean, if I was single. I mean, if I was single. Y'all ain't finna get me in trouble. But, hey, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. Shit like that. Real quick, me and my girl did create a couples channel. So, if y'all wanna watch our videos, because I know y'all been missing our videos, go subscribe to our couples channel. It's Ty and Shell Family. Alright, so that's T-Y, the and sign, Shell, S-H-E-L-L, Family. Go subscribe, alright? We just dropped our first video, and of course, she couldn't waste no time but to prank me, and I'll be posting that for her today, because I had to edit it up. So I'm sitting here watching this shit like, what the hell? Like, but it's all good. Hey man, it's your boy Ty Boogie. I'm out of here, man. Peace.